feel that. The more you explore the Vex domain, the more I feel an all-seeing eye upon us. Ever watchful, ever seeking. We trespass in dimensions not meant for either of us. Sweep of the domain. We should stay ahead of it.
Oh.
To face us. Show it the power of a splicer. With your light, you are unweaving a reality the Vex have forced upon us. The tapestry of their design continues to fray. But this is far from over.
Lakshmi is certain that our continued efforts, combined with future war cult's technology, can locate the source of the Endless Night.
I am aware of the device Lakshmi uses. Does it not worry you?
In what way?
It is taxing on its user. To have one's consciousness fractured into countless splinters and rejoined again can be harrowing.
Lakshmi is up to the task.
This sort of technology is taboo among the Elixni. But perhaps House Light can still offer some assistance. My engineers could improve on the design, make it easier for Lakshmi.
No, no. The Black Armory has already provided necessary enhancements for us. Lakshmi will manage, I'm confident. Besides, the less interaction Lakshmi has with your people at the moment, the better.
Yes, perhaps. Perhaps you are right.